Come all you rounders if you want to hear the story about a brave engineer. P.C. Jones was the roller's name. On a 6-8 wheeler, boys, he rode to fame. Caller called P.C. about a 4:30. He kissed his wife at the station door. He climbed in the cabin with his orders in his hand. Said, this is the trip to the promised land.
P.C. Jones
climbed in a cabin.
P.C. Jones
orders in his hand.
P.C. Jones
leaning out the window, taking a trip to the promised land. Through South Memphis, yards on a fly, rain been a-falling and the water was high. Everybody knew by the engine's moan that the man at the throttle was P.C. Jones. Cliff Jones said, fireman, don't you fret. Sim Wilf said, I ain't a-giving up yet. We're 8 hours late with the southbound mail. Be on time or we're leaving the rails. P.C. Jones climbed in a cabin.
P.C. Jones
orders in his hand.
P.C. Jones
leaning out the window, taking a trip to the promised land. Dead on the rail was a passenger train. Blood was a-boiling in P.C.'s brain. P.C. said, hey, look out ahead, Sam, jump, Sam, jump. All he did. Well, a hand on a whistle and a hand on a brake. North Mississippi was wide awake. I see railroad officials said, he's a good engineer to be a laying dead.
P.C. Jones
climbed in the cabin.
P.C. Jones
orders in his hand.
P.C. Jones
leaning out the window, taking a trip to the promised land. Headaches and heartaches and all kind of pain are all a part of the railroad train. Sweat and toil, the good and the grand, are part of the life of a railroad man.
P.C. Jones
climbed in the cabin.
P.C. Jones
orders in his hand.
P.C. Jones
leaning out the window, taking a trip to the promised land.
Well, guys, I hope you guys liked this video. I'll see you guys next time with Noah the Train Guy. I'll see you guys next time. See you later. And hashtag Southern Pacific Railroad still alive. I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.